And one local high school basketball program is getting some star power on their bench. Former Laker guard and Sparks head coach Derek Fisher has accepted a job to be the new head coach for the Crespi High School boys basketball team. The school announcing earlier today, Fisher brings years of coaching experience. He was the head coach for the New York Knicks, and now he's coaching Crespi. That happened in 2014, 2016. Obviously, also coached the Sparks. Congratulations.